Faizu from India.
Yes, Sheikh, actually I am suffering from OCD from last 5 years. In the beginning, there were coming thoughts in my mind that maybe I have left the fold of Islam. Then after recovering from OCD, I was laughing on my thoughts, what I was saying. I repeated my Shahada. Now again, I am suffering from OCD. I was taking too much time in the washroom, and Alhamdulillah, everything got recovered. I watched your videos. I'm recovered everything. But again, doubts are coming in my mind. As it's a doubting disorder, there is coming doubts in my mind whether I have make a sin or not. Is this a sin or not? Whether I already know. So I start discussing with my brother. I am also taking psychiatric professional advices. But with your videos, I have got improved a lot. Please today give me detailed explanation on this. I am really fed up from this.
Okay, I will answer inshallah. As from India, he has OCD. Now, OCD students, I cannot give you something that would answer it in a nutshell. You have to get a counseling session where I'll talk to you, I'll walk you out of it bi-idhnillah azza wa jal by opening your eyes. I'm not a shrink, I'm not a psychiatrist. I've never studied it, but I know how to deal with OCD through Sharia. And usually I ask the people, would you like to follow Sharia or your whims and desires? Everybody says Sharia. The second question, are you at the moment following Sharia or following your whims and desires? They all say, no, we are following our whims and desires. We can't spend 10 minutes doing wudu. We can't have these intrusive thoughts because this is not Sharia. At the moment, we are definitely following our whims and desires. And this is how it begins. And this is how the treatment begins.